heavily encrypted. It will take time to extract. This is it. Defend the satellite while I extract what we need. Defend the silence. Satellites have been hacked. Move to extraction.
I will consider what I've learned from the skirmish.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Operator, Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about?
Hey man. Yes, take your time. I'm in no hurry. So yeah, form whatever you want. Get leveled up. For the golem, the Velocitus works best. But other than that, yeah, I think Fluctus is probably the best for pretty much every other type of mission.
Satellites in the vicinity contain important surveillance data. Defend them while I extract that data.
And I think that Itzel is also the best arc wing for this type of mission. You can go invisible and do the fourth ability. I can't remember what it's called, but it says that it just pulls enemies and loot in, but it also kills the shit out of them. And also pulls in the affinity orb, so it's perfect. And if you stay near me, you'll be invisible too.
defend.
I get about 50,000 focus per mission. That mission, I got about 60,000. Works really good. Like this ejector right here. Oh my God, the focus is crazy because there's so many enemies so close together.
Continue to defend.
Okay, yeah, so you can't hear me, okay. Yeah, I didn't either. Until I saw the ridiculous amount of focus you could get. Let's see if we can get two more people to join us, because it really helps with the XP and focus, because the number of enemies goes up a lot. Yeah, this was about half as good as last time, because last time I had three people. So you go ahead and I'll look for some more people. I need to turn my TV down because I know it's really loud in here. But of course, I lost the remote. Oh, there it is. Hi. Yeah, the only problem with focus is that you have to get all the kills, or the amount of, yeah, that, see that round I made 46,000 focus in that mission. Yeah, you have to get all the kills. You don't get focus unless you get kills. Hey, oh, okay. Yeah, let's go. Maybe we'll get some more people, get some randoms. Let me just post real quick. HM focus you getting a mission. No worries, you're good. I'm just gonna post arc wing leveling. This is a good time too. It's double XP weekend, and it's the Formarian's going on. So here's somebody. Formarian's going on. So that's it. So Archwing's in everyone's forefront of their mind. Oh shit! Oh my god. I'll invite you back. Okay, I gotta change my settings. My settings are fucked up.
Stand by while I analyze the intelligence profiles of the Grineer. Error, not a number. Did the operator enjoy this witticism?
Hey, sorry about the delay there. I had matchmaking set to solo. I was unveiling a ribbon, so I had to change it. All right, we'll run real quick. We may pick up a Randy from going in. If we don't, I'll post again at the next mission. Yeah, I did finally get an Eidolon lens, so I put that on my Itzel, and I'm sure that helps. I put the Eidolon lens into a Unary, I think, lens, and that helps too. Hey, Mike, we're farming XP for Arcwing, so if you want to stay with us, that'd be great.
Satellites in the vicinity contain important data. Defend them while I extract that data.
Arcwing deployed.
Surveillance data is heavily encrypted. It will take time to extract.
Yeah, let's wait for everybody to get here before we start. Start it. And if you stay near me, you'll be invisible, so if you need cover or anything. Ooh, shit, there's the orb.
Defend this satellite.
I don't even have like a crazy version. Yeah, there's some new enemies here too. I'm not gonna lie, scanning archwing enemies, that is a pain in the ass. It's easiest with it's all because you can go invisible and they still move around a whole bunch.
I have the data. Move on to the next target.
And also make sure in the upper left hand corner by your health, there's a number with three circles, like a triangle of circles. That's the shared affinity range. Make sure that is three, because that's how you guys are gonna get most of your focuses from shared affinity. That's the best way to get XP is from shared affinity. There's no better way. So make sure that everyone's within range.
Extract what we need.
See, like right now it says there's two, so someone's not in range. You're not going to be getting affinity. No shared affinity. Probably dead end. It's up here to the right as you're coming out. And these wheels remind me of a Destiny. Destiny 1, the real Destiny. Damn, if I don't run a few more walls. Fuck. I am the worst Arcwing pilot ever. Embarrassing.
Thank you. let the enemy destroy this satellite before I have what we need.
If we get a speed nova in here, that'd be great.
Still working on it. Continue to defend. Proceed to your landing craft.
A bunch of enemies up there still? Oh, I'm stuck on this fucking wall. So another neat trick I learned was if you put on enemy radar, which is an aura mod, and enemy sense, which is an X-Lift mod, you can see enemies a long way off. I guess they stack. And I think it shows it for the whole squad too. I also use that on the planes too, because I can't see shit out there, day or night. Mikey, you gonna stay with us? Yeah. Okay, so yeah, if you need to form us something in between rounds, go ahead, form it, and we can wait. I don't know, I don't really use them. But thinking back to when I did use them, I think the fists, those are pretty good. Although you wouldn't think they were. You're using them a bunch, they're pretty good.
I must extract crucial surveillance data from nearby satellites. Protect them until I complete my task.
Arcwing deployed.
No, uh-uh. Yeah, for these types of missions, I use the Fluctus. God damn it, man. I'm running into everything. The Fluctus and the Itzel. And I usually just stay invisible and Cosmic Crush. Yeah, I think the Centura is good too. Cosmic Crush, use the Fluctus. The Fluctus is just like the Excalibur. Exalted Blade. So I really don't, and I, meleeing with the Arcwing is hard. It's just, sometimes it'll move you a long way towards the enemy, sometimes it won't. It's kind of irritating. I just use a standard corrosive build on that one, pretty much.
Still working on it. Continue to defend.
I know it doesn't say it in the codex, but all the good mods drop here. I think they drop on all of them, but yeah, there's a bunch of good mods that drop here.
Destroy the satellite before I have what we need. Move on to the next target.
They shorten the amount of time it takes to defend, and I really don't like that, because the focus bubbles don't... I farm focus here, I was telling earlier, and it's a great place, but when it's real short like this, it's hard to get the timing lined up of enemies and focus. You only get 20 seconds for the focus bubble. I have one right now, but I'm, you know, in between objectives, so... And there probably won't be one for the entire next objective.
Extract what we need. Extraction.
Yeah, so form what you need and we'll go back out there. Post. Nice. No hurry, just ready up when you're ready.
Ordis has been counting stars, Operator. All accounted for.
Satellites in the vicinity contain important surveillance data. Defend them while I extract that data.
All right, flight systems look good.
Yeah, a bunch of people that responded to that post.
Surveillance data is heavily encrypted. It will take time to extract. Defend this satellite.
Thank you.
have the data. Move on to the next target. This is it. Defend the satellite while I extract what we need.
So just as a point of reference, I think it was Shadow. Since the first mission I ran with you was the first mission of the day for me, and my focus was already maxed out. 250,000, however many missions we did, we've done so far, 3 or 4.
I got what we need. Find me one satellite.
I heard there's a dancing voice that gets you if you can match your focus out, but I don't know what it is. I guess it's probably just the, quake. I was shocked at how long it took to get an island lens. I ran that damn bounty. I probably ran it 50 times before I got the lens.
Let the enemy destroy the satellite before I have what we need.
It's also a good place to get some air in there.
Continue to defend. Mission accomplished. Proceed to your landing craft.
No, I don't want to mark the endo. Oh, that's terrible. There it is. Wow, my goodness. He's going nowhere when I'm in there. I'm like so far below there. What is up with that? Yeah, man, no problem. I got another person to join. But if you guys want to stay. Or not. You still wanna run Arcwing? You too, man. You good or you? I was gonna go run. If you don't want to do this, I was gonna go. Okay.